Okay. This sucks. Seriously. Anyways, welcome back. Investigate. I can't even climb anymore. I'm just in utter pain. They can't even go back, go any other direction. This sucks. We didn't even find the all the pentagrams. Shit. Fuck. Well, let's just do what we can and just keep moving. Greg, Angus, Pete. Oh my God. Oh my God, May? Guys, let me in. Holy shit, it's May. It's me. You came back to life. I don't think she was dead. Pizza party! God damn it. I'm feeling woozy. You should lay down. You can sleep in our bed. I feel weird about that. How about the couch? Do I have to stop playing? Fuck you. No, the sound is good. So, we're not gonna... Well, her mom said it's okay to keep her here. I'll drive her home later. So, she just, like, wandered out of her house? Yeah, and all the way here. Jeez. Luckily, she didn't pass out somewhere out there. May. I sure hope she's alright.
Mm-hmm.
Both of you, shush! So, how well do you know this guy? We ordered pizza. What, twice a week?
At least.
From about the highway out, highway now since the possibilities closed down. I thought those two were trying to save money. What?
Don't police our lifestyle, B.
Okay, well, just as long as we're sure the delivery guy is safe.
I can spot him through the keyhole.
If it's not him, we'll turn off the light. And I guess I'll hide here until we die. Alright, well, as long as there's a plan.
So, what's up with the guys?
Hello? Look who's alive. Look who's awake.
It's him. It's the pizza guy.
Pizza's here!
So, what happened?
We called the cops. Right, and some guys fished you out of the woods.
You were like in a coma.
Did you die?
Nah, just took a very long nap.
Nice!
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
I had this dream. Or, like a vision. Or a time, like, or I time traveled. I don't know, I'm like in and out of consciousness.
Can you not eat?
You should eat. I don't know if I can. Sorry, Mom.
You scared us to death, honey.
Sorry, Mom. We'll come pick you up. No, it's cool. I'm just sleep here.
B is there?
B is here. Okay. I'll be back in the morning.
Have B drive you home.
I will. May. I know. Give us a call if you need to come home. I will. Love you, Mom.
Love you, sweetie.
Oh, good thing I made it up with Angus!
You want a brownie?
Nah, I can't really eat right now. Like, I'd puke, but there isn't anything in there. So I'd, like, puke my actual guts out.
Oh, right. You need your guts.
For the moment, at least. Angus, thank you, buddy. I am, like, literally dying. Or, I don't know what's going on with May. It's just, it's weird. She's not her active self anymore. Greg, comfort me, you fool. Dude, wild week, huh? You could say that. When we get out of this. I don't know if we're getting out of this. Well, even if we don't, and we're ghosts, we should hang out more. Deal. What even was that game? Werewolf Shred of Gnar 3. Wow, I played that at Casey's house, like, years ago.
I played it yesterday. At home.
Cool. I'm dying. So, can't I get a hug? They've got Wi-Fi. Nice. It's like we're in a real place. At least within range. I don't even have a phone because of this place. It's the 1800s here. Hey, May? Yeah? I'm really glad you're not dead. Me too. Yeah. Gonna, like, wander around the apartment. Don't push yourself. I want attention from Greg, god damn it. Greg, love me! Love me! There it is. Fuck. Angus, hug me! Please? No, okay, whatever. I can just be sad and die. Okay, it's time to hit the sack. Can we all hit the sack? Cool. I'll be right out. I'm fucking miserable. Hey kids, can we do lights out now? I'm gonna drop over.
Yeah, dude.
Sounds good. See you all tomorrow.
You sure it's safe for you to leave?
Safe for me, at least. Nobody's been following me. I wasn't in the woods the other night.
Oh, right.
I'll keep an eye out. I also got Mace.
You carry Mace?
Since that dude followed me home that one time.
Oh, right.
I lived out past the parking lots. Up in the woods. Out in the edge of the edge of town. Before it's just State Park. Got a mom and dad. And some siblings. And a grandma. She's spooky sometimes.
Wow.
We got a trampoline.
Lucky. Hey, May.
Yeah, Germ? What's your name short for?
Margaret.
Take care of yourself, Margaret. You too, Jeremy. He's from somewhere.
Do you know why I beat down Andy Cullen 6 years ago?
No. We weren't talking then, and I thought it'd be weird to bring it up now, and
I was playing this video game, you were like dating Ghost or something.
Okay.
And I was really into it. I played it like 24/7 until this one afternoon.
And suddenly, like, something broke.
Broke?
It was just like pixels. The characters on screen felt like I knew them. And they weren't people anymore, they were just shapes. And their lines were the things someone had written. They never existed and they never had feelings. They never would exist either. And it felt so sad. Just like, I'd lost these real people. And this whole thing we had, it was just me alone. And like that realization, like, dumped out on the screen and into real life. Went outside and the tree out front. I looked at it every day. It was like a friend outside the window. And now it was just a thing. Just a thing that was there. Growing and eating, just being there. Like, all the stuff I felt about the tree was in my head. And there was some guy walking by, and he was just shapes. Just like this moving bulk of stuff. And I cried, because nothing was there for me anymore. It was all just stuff in the universe, just dead. Wow, that's, huh. And the next day was the softball game, and Andy was the pitcher when I was up, and he was just shapes too, just lines someone wrote, like nothing in there. And I was so scared and angry and just, I don't know. Before I knew it, I was on top of him, smashing his face with the bat, just shapes. Red shapes all over the grass. Oh my god, May. Have you talked about this? I mean, talked to anyone about this? After it happened, they made me go to therapy. And with Dr. Hawk. Oh god, he's the worst. He made me start a journal. A journal? Yeah, you kind of just said that it would help me be able to get my thoughts down. Did it help? Kinda, sorta? But since the whole thing happened when I'm alone in a new place, it's all shapes, like at the softball game. I was doing fine at college for a while, but I couldn't make friends and I was just afraid of being outside around people alone. And there was this statue of, like, the founder of something. A really shitty statue, like all rusty metal. And it was these shapes. And he was pointing down at me. And I was so scared. I didn't leave my dorm room. I either didn't eat or I ate entire pizzas at once. I drowned cough syrup just to sleep all the time. And finally got up the courage to leave. And I came home where everything was fine. Where I knew everyone, and it wasn't just dead shapes watching me. Jeez. Something broke in my head, in my life. I don't mean to be like, whatever, but it sounds like you're suffering from some serious stuff. And like, I can help you find some help for it. Dr. Hank already tried. I think Dr. Hank should stick to family medicine and dentistry. And the half dozen other things he does. And maybe leave the mental health services to someone else. Like, there are such things as depression, anxiety, and like, I don't know. What you're going through it exists. I thought when I came home, I felt so safe here. Everything made sense for a few days. And then all this. And... Shh. It's gonna be okay. We'll figure this out. I'm so scared. I know. We're all scared. We're gonna make it. You should get some sleep.
Thank you.
Bye, guys. Love you. The hole in the center of everything. Where's May going?
This is not a safe idea, May. May, where are you going? No, don't fight these guys.
What are you? Are you actually a ghost? Or just some guy? What is this thing in my head? Are you doing this? Why is this happening to me? Talk!
Fine, let's do this.
Boom! Get away from her, you piece of shit!
You're outnumbered, asshole.
Where did Greg fucking... What? Where'd you get a crossbow, you little fucker?
Ugh, you shot me.
We can all use both of our arms. And I'll personally disassemble you.
Whoa, jeez, B.
Ugh. Arr!
You okay? Where did... What are you... You're such an idiot. What were you thinking coming out here alone? This is all because of me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you the one putting on a dumb costume and following me around? And kidnapping people, maybe? Is that your fault now?
It's in my dream.
Hey, kiddo. We're out here. Outside your head. Whatever's going on there, I believe you. But I'm not gonna let you wander off into the woods. To die.
No, but...
No, shut up. Would you like me to do this?
Oh, that's cheating, putting it that way. We're all in this now. Even if we weren't, I'd still be out here with you.
Me too, obviously.
Certainly. Certainly we all would be.
Listen, I'm all the family my dad has left. I for damn sure am not dying out here. And you're... God, you're the closest thing I have to a sister. I don't want you to be gone. So you're not dying either.
That sounds okay. By me.
Well, he's wounded.
Sounded like he went back to the mine.
Yeah, what do we do?
Follow him, I guess.
You all wait here, I'll go.
Anyway.
If he's up in the mine, we might be able to corner him and...
Tie him up?
Or something. Can you walk, May?
I think so. Maybe a little slow.
I'll help you if you need it.
Thanks, big guy.
Alright, let's go do something really stupid.
We're actually picking a fight.
Gates open.
Oh, jeez.
What?
We could, like, block it, shut it or something.
Aw, dang. You're right.
No. Whatever.
It's in there. I have to go down there.
Well then.
Looks like all of his friends are gone.
Just one guy. Just one something.
Bang bang!
Fucking Greg, I love you.
You lighten this mood up so fucking much. I love you. God damn it.
Alright.
Well, this isn't dangerous or anything.
Ha ha.
Nothing to be scared of down there. It's just a party.
Now it's too late to throw ourselves into traffic instead. Fuck.
Well, hopefully everyone will be okay.
Ooh, switch. I want to mess with that switch. Damn it.
Looks like he took the elevator down. So much for the element of surprise. He's gonna hear us come a mile away. We sure we want to do this?
Yeah, mate, you sure?
Guys, I don't know if you understand. He's in my head. I can't function like this. Everything is dying or dead already. I don't know what's going to happen down there. Okay, then. We'll come out of this together.
Yay, Greg!
Oof. That thing looks old. They haven't used this mine in like a lot of years. Generations, even. Are you our tour guide now? Let's just finish this. We have Possum Spring Tourism pamphlets at the shop, and I get bored. This is in the brochure. Well, here we are.
May, you okay? I have my inhaler.
No, I'm fine. It's just like... it's like something huge is on top of me.
I mean, technically you're not wrong.
Is it like asthma? That's how asthma is.
It's not asthma, big guy. But thanks.
Shh! I heard something. Down there.
Are you gonna be okay, May?
Yeah, I'm alright. We should be quiet.
Yeah, gotta save up for the screaming later. Well, Angus is with Greg, and Greg has a fucking crossbow, so I don't know how many more bolts he has so that he can make it count. I don't even know what's going on anymore. This lie? This dream? Is this just a dream? Or is this reality?
Door.
Tunnel. Whatever.
Here we go.
What the hell? What's even going on here? I doubt it's cannibalism.
Aw, jeez.
What is this place?
Looks like a church or something.
And like, junk. Oh god. What is it? It's here. Oh god.
What is it?
I don't know, but it's here. It's through there. What is here? What is this thing? I don't feel like it's safe anymore. Maybe we should just go back.
Guys, should we get a light?
Oh, we have B's light, so that's for sure. Yeah, you're in here.
Say something. Well, how about this? Take a couple more steps forward if you want to die. Show yourself.
Yeah, asshole. We're like 5 times scarier than you.
Shit.
There they are. I'm gonna kill them. Yadin, you do no such thing. It's out of your hands now.
He shot me!
Then I'd say we're even. Little girl got shot at the other night.
Yeah, sorry about that.
You're apologizing?
It was a bad call, I am sorry.
It's okay?
It didn't actually hit me, so...
Wait, what the... Who are you?
A bunch of old boys doing their damnest to protect their own, like, their own and their neighbors.
Then why are you trying to kill me?
Kill you? Nobody's gonna kill you.
All of you are part of this town. By family regulations, or just by hard workers.
Contributors!
Okay. So, we could just leave?
Well, he brought you down here for a reason. He's not going to let you leave until he has his say.
Well, he's already got an arrow through the shoulder. I don't think he's going to be having much to say in whatever.
Wait, so you think that E.D.?
He kidnapped that kid at Harfest. He's been in my head somehow. I'm always tired constantly, constant headaches. He's been following me, following all of us.
Oh, little girl. You don't know what this is, do you?
What? Oh, God. I've seen this. Or I felt it.
Was Ed Skidder and Jimmy Dorning who found it. 20 years back or so. After the West Mine closed out past Brindle. Smetcher last supervisor was out there when the company locked off the entrance. Carved his initials and date in the door. Then you got this mine, the old one. Not even a proper mine. Big hole, copper. Abandoned, chute, long before any of us were born. Too close to water. And the water, it was poison. When the first settler came out here, the old spring used to be above where we're standing. But the water dried up. 1992 or some men from West Mine come back here to try bootlegging. Practically built a new elevator. Got a main tunnel cleared. Never found no coal. Just digged up in deeper. Till Ed bust through that wall and find this place. And Jim walked right into that hole. But never hits bottom. Ed calls down to Jim. Jim didn't answer. But someone else does. You know, I know you heard that voice, girl. In dreams, and in walking times. So what brought you down here?
What is it? So what does this have to do with you or me or anyone?
You gotta understand. In those days, it was the end of the world. Job gone, our kids were leaving. Government didn't care, only wanted our votes. Just putting in more regulations, sending our jobs overseas. Spending our taxes on lazy people and immigrants. While we worked ourselves to death.
Ugh, here we go. God damn, I hate this crap.
You old dipshits.
You finished?
Yeah, sure.
We prayed and prayed up at the church. But when Ed Skidder came back down here and listened, he got answers back.
Oh God, I think I know.
Answers? Ed explained it to a few folk, and they didn't believe it. But he was persuasive. He had the glimmer.
The glimmer?
The ones he talked a shining to.
It rubs off on you. You can't do things. I'd never seen it.
but they said Ed could walk through walls.
Okay.
After Ed talked to us into all of this, after the first time we picked one out, well, not only was the town holding stable, but it was almost like we were getting younger and money came too. Still, few of us left from back then.
Picked?
Picked. First one was Tom Turner, who believed Yumi was a bastard. Just pure trash. We got him down here, and in the hole he went. And next week, flowers blooming all over the hills.
You throw them in a hole?
They're feeding him. He's hungry like you wouldn't believe. Every few months or so, he starts singing. And it's someone someone's turn to find someone. Was that what you were doing the other night?
No.
What happened the other night was a shame. One of our number broke the rules, and he had to pay. That was a hard thing to do. I think I'm gonna be sick. We never picked
give me a sec.
We never pick no one who's gonna be missed. That's a solid rule. Drifters, drunks, and delinquents. You've been... Oh god, oh no.
Casey?
The Hartley kid? All he was gonna contribute to society, except a bunch of kids grown up with no dad, was a rap sheet and a mile long. For whatever sad ended, whatever sad end he'd wind up at, we did him a favor.
You killed Casey?
Oh God. We don't use that word. You know he was talking up business with his cousin, right? You know what happened to his cousin? Buried alive when his little trailer lab exploded. They had to wear hazmat suits when they cleaned him up. That's where Casey was headed.
You killed Casey.
You want to act like he didn't do him and this whole town a favor?
Oh God, Casey's been down here the whole time. His parents put up posters.
Maybe they should have cared more about him before it came to this.
Which one of you did it?
Greg.
He was my friend!
All right now, throw it down right now, or I will shoot.
What if I get you first? Bolt sticking right out of your eye. Bang! Bang!
You brought guns down here? Dangerous this far out in the woods at night, basic safety.
I...
Throw it down, son. Don't make this our time.
Greg. Dang it.
You're monsters. None of this is happening. We are not monsters. We do it because we love our home. As long as we keep doing this, Possum Spring survives. Things can get better. These mines are gonna be humming again someday. Old mines puffing smoke. You kids don't understand that. We lost what our world has built around. Used to be provided for our family, brought a house. And now you're stocking shelves at the store. Kids leaving more than staying. No opportunity here. Old people dying, houses left empty. You ever seen that? A home become tumbled in pile of wood and plaster? A job become burned out brick blocks or a hole in the ground? But we can change that. We can put this place back together, where it won't just be shapes. I'm going to die down here. Why are you telling us all this? Because we're getting old. And even with the fragile benefit of good health, we need new blood to carry this on when we're gone.
Really? You're like pitching us on this? Were any of you even miners back in the day? Any of you hurt now, financially like? Or is this just some big costume party murder club? Or someone's shitty boss who's afraid of dying?
That don't matter.
It does.
This is real bad.
This is insane!
Why should we help you? Why should we help you? Because no one is here to do this. You remember that flood a few years back? You remember the blizzard of 2010? That's what happens. And beyond that, the job never comes back, the kids never come back. Everything crumbles, Possum Spring bleeds to death. And soon, we'll all be dead. And this town will just be a field and trees. I've seen it. I know you have. I'll understand if you need some time to think it over. So, can we leave? No one's gonna stop you. But understand that you don't know who we are out there. But we know who you all are. Ain't fair to get they get to leave and probably got permanent damage. Shut it, Eddie. Eddie. You know things about what you know the thing about what he wants, what he is. Eddie, I swear to God. Let's go.
Yeah, this is seriously getting out of here.
Son, you leave that crossbow.
What? Why?
Well, I could bullshit you. But the truth is, I just don't trust you.
Fine, whatever. It's a piece of shit anyway.
I can't move you guys. I'll carry you. I have no idea to even think about any of this. It's just a whore. It's not a word you get to use too often. That's all I've got left. Like, everything else in my head is gone.
Let's get out of here fast.
I don't know if I... Shh. Talk later. Old stuff in here.
So they've been sacrificing people to just a hole? That's stupid. That's really stupid. What's the logic with it? Hey, we're gonna throw it like people in there, you know, it's gonna actually save lives. No, that doesn't save lives. That kills people.
Okay, I'm gonna have to put you down for a sec, okay?
Okay. So, Casey.
Yeah.
And for what?
I think I get it. Well, really? Too tired to explain it right, but... Like... They lost what they thought was gonna happen. Which... What had happened like a long time ago. Or what they remember or like pictured it. And things gave it to them. And so Casey and that kid at Harfest and... Sorry, I lost it. That makes more sense than I can make of it. They're sad. They're all really sad.
Really go? You ready to go again, Angus?
Yep, sorry.
Wait, everybody shut up.
What?
Shh, I thought I...
Whoa! What is this guy? Fuck you! Get off! Why is this guy trying to... Oh my... Who is this?
good thing we were able...
Holy shit!
Is everyone okay?
May, are you okay? May, say something! May? Got you. He's gone now.
Shit. Are we gonna get out of here?
Shh. Give her a minute.
I feel air coming from somewhere. So we're not gonna suffocate.
Okay, well, that's okay.
Now how do you... I was a scout, Greg. I was a scout.
Hey, Angus.
Yeah?
I love you.
Oh.
Welcome back, May.
You okay?
Better now that I almost got murdered. Again. Which is weird.
That was like the third time in 2 days.
Third time's a charm.
Guys, the air's coming from back here.
Alright, I'm up. You sure?
Yeah,
I think I can walk at least.
It's boarded up a long time ago.
Can we get through?
Let's find out.
Let's get out of here.
Teamwork!
What works? Teamwork!
Yep, that's some fresh air, alright. Water.
Dude, that's amazing.
You can smell water?
Hopefully it's not a river. Cave rivers are death traps.
Mine river? We're in a mine.
Right.
Oh god, May can run again.
I can see the bottom.
I don't think we're gonna die in some foot of water.
Right.
Hold on. Ah! What?
I know what you are now. I think I knew before, but, you know, after I sent that kid to the hospital years ago, they say that I had an anger problem, but that's not true. I was angry because of something else, something I had lost. Trying so hard since not to be angry, got me all defenseless. I lost more, and more, and more. It's not getting better. I want to be angry. When I ran home from college, on the bus I had this dream. Or maybe I saw it out the window. Last leaf on the tree, finally blowing off. I'm so scared, all the time. The fear hurts. Feeling like everything is over. Was over long before I got here. So long, hiding, or trying to outrun this. I get it. This won't stop until I die. But when I die, I want it to hurt. When my friends leave, when I have to let go, when this entire town is wiped off the map, I want it to hurt bad. I want to lose. I want to get beaten up. I want to hold on until I'm thrown off and everything ends. And you know what? Until that happens, I want to hope again. I want to hurt because that means it meant something. It means I am something at least. Pretty amazing to be something at least. You know I can't understand you, right? Oh, shut up already. I know this won't save me in the end. But I don't need it to save me forever. I just need it to save me now. So if you're gonna kill me right here, then do it. If not,
May. Dude, you okay?
Whoa. You got all sleepwalky there for a sec. You want me to carry you?
No. I think I'm good. I'm just... very, very tired.
Hang here for a bit. You need to. I mean, if you need to. We're safe.
Uh-huh.
Hey, there's a light over here.
You smell that?
I bet he did.
Holy shit. Did we just let May die? What is this? Might be a vent or something. Keeps the miners from suffocating way back when. Looks old enough at least. Bro shirt.
Hello? We're down here! Don't ask us why, please!
Could get lucky in someone out here in the woods at night.
I can make it out.
No. I can like... Okay, yeah. Are you up for this?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm like all hyper now. Like dolphins.
Hyper like dolphins?
No, like when your body is like... Whoa, I almost died. And you get all hyper because you're filled with dolphins? Okay, I am seriously confused. Are you okay, May?
And dolphins.
Ah, okay. There, thank you, those. Thank you, those.
Okay, well, ride those dolphins up here. I mean, out of here.
Ugh. That's assuming I can even do this.
We'll watch.
Okay. Okay. Oh, right. Time to get out of here. Come on. The day. Now we're out. Or I'm out. It was the well. This place. Huh.
Hey, May.
Germ?
Yeah.
What are you doing out here?
I live right up the hill. I heard Greg yelling.
We were all stuck down there.
You were at the bottom of the old well in the backyard?
Yeah. It's been a really bad night.
Sounds like it.
Got any rope or something?
Yeah.
Can you go get it? Can you go get it? Fucking germ, I love him. Hey, May. Yeah?
Was that germ?
Yeah, he's getting some rope.
What is he doing out here?
He lives here.
In the woods?
Yes.
My entire body hurts. That was a long way.
I brought some sodas.
You're the best, germ. You need the sugar and caffeine.
Anyone else want to get far away from this well?
Yep.
Germ, can you seal this well?
I got dynamite.
What?
Yeah, I mean,
I can get some. How big an explosion is that?
I mean, not small.
Okay, that works.
Thanks, Germ.
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
Okay. Bye, guys. What? Is he just actually going to get the fucking...
There goes a weird guy. He saved our lives.
Germ is good. Germ is a good man. We're gonna blow this shit up. It strikes me that We just murdered all of those dudes down there. How'd you figured? Well, I mean, the elevator's broken, and we caused a cave-in.
That was self-defense.
I guess, but we did cause the deaths of, like, dozen guys.
No! They're all still alive down there.
Oh, God. Yeah. Jeez.
Well, we're blameless they attacked us.
One of them attacked us. So, we're worrying about, like... It's morally gray. We're not murderers. Like, if we had to choose, we wouldn't have done it.
I would have.
Jesus, Angus!
What? They like, killed people. They were trying to get us to kill people. Screw them! I don't even believe in hell, and I hope they are all going straight there.
Jeez, Angus.
Well, that's what I think, at least. This is like that trolley thing.
What trolley thing?
Okay, I'll explain it if we keep walking. But I want to see the explosion! Germ, you bitch! Well, we kind of killed them. Hey guys, are you there? Anyone? Okay, I'm gonna type anyway. Hard for me to say anything smart about what the hell even just happened. Even me to get it all out here? And I need to talk. Even if you jerks are off doing whatever. None of us asked for any of this. And it didn't happen to us because we're, like, special. You can work as hard as you want, but the universe is gonna keep doing what it does. And I don't think any of us deserves all of this. This is all stuff that started long before we were born. It's like moving so fast and you're dropped into it. And you're just trying to grab onto something. All of you are what kept me from floating off town. Also, you kinda killed me. Also, you kinda killed that guy to save me. Don't think I didn't appreciate that. Well. I don't know if I'm ever gonna understand what all just happened. I hope it stopped. I just feel right now like all I wanted to do is to wrap my arms around all of you. Not just because I love you, but to keep you all together with me. Wrap up into a ball and no one can hurt us. I'm sorry, I'm rambling. Germ, buddy. Germ. You don't even use Messenger. I guess I'm just typing at you whenever, like, wherever you are at. You're at. B, you're definitely something. I'm so sorry about all you've gone through. I don't even understand all of your problems. But if I'd fix them, I'd fix all of it. I'd buy the tools to do it from your store. Or, like, bar them, at least. A better friend would buy, but I'm what you got, and I'm glad. Yep, there it is. Now, I'm just gonna erase all that. Oh, shit. Guys, I was just kidding about all that stuff. I'm really tired, I don't know what I'm saying. Log off, May. Log off. So no more dreams? Just... a conclusion? Or wait, was that it? Changing of the seasons. Well, what happens next? Let's just see what happens. Oh my god. Angus!
Away message. It's good to be alive. Good to be alive this morning, that's all.
Hey man, nice message last night. I mean, like, really. You massive dork. Band practice today. Because I feel like we all need something to do, normal. I'm at the snail con. Hope you feel okay. Sincerely, Gregory.
Hey, May. You okay this morning? I'm not opening the pickaxe today. Greg informs me we're doing band practice, though. I'll see you there. Boop. Boop. I feel like there should be something else. Away message. Warned to lose the country? Okay, yeah. Let's go meet our friends. I feel like I've missed so many other things. Well, whatever. Epilogue. Stars. Yay! God. It's us. It's just us. Home and us. I don't know what this feeling is, but I'm not gonna cry today. Bird! We're gonna eat you for Thanksgiving, Bird. May, honey, is that you? Yeah. I'm in the back in the kitchen. If you wanna talk.
Mom, I love you! Yay!
Hey, sweetie. Hey, Mom. How are you feeling? I'm good enough to jump up here. Can you do me a favor and stay home tonight? Why? You're an adult, and you can do whatever you want. But you do live here, and you're still my baby. Oh, Mom. We need to come up with some ground rules. Just because. Honey, you could have died the other night. And then you just left to hang out with your friends? I'm so sorry, Mom. Sweetie, what's going on with you? Just a really tough year. I don't even know what I can tell you. Hun, you had a tough week. We all have. Yeah, but what happened at school, hun? I don't care what it is, just please tell me. Are you working today? No, me and your father are both off today. I'll be around tonight. We can talk about it then. Sure. We can make breakfast for dinner like we used to. Dad can flip pancakes in the air. Sure. You're going out today? Yeah. Can you please stay in town close? Yeah, Mom. I think we're getting some of the longest night decorations out. Oh, wow. Calling for some snow, too. That went fast. What did? The fall. Always does, hun. Okay. Well, I'm off. I love you, sweetie. I love you too, Mom. Are you still reading the same book? No, hun. This is a different one. This one's about people who died in the mines around here. Oh, cool. Yeah, it's very interesting. I got some old songs. Wanna hear one? Sure. Far from here the ocean's roaring. Far away across the din. I hear the Lord a-calling their children. Bring in. Improvising a song. I'll see you walking the barley. We'll find each other, friend and kin. I hear the Lord a-calling their children. Bring them in. Tardy with me for a moment. Darken the places we've been. Lord will call us both to heaven.
Okay, I'm done.
Bring them in.
That's beautiful.
That's nice. It is nice.
I love you, Mom. You're so amazing.
Pixelated shapes.
And I missed my opportunity to find the stars. That's depressing. Oh well.
You know what? I'm fine with not finding all of them. Long as I get to be with my friends.
Dad!
Hey, Dad. No work today?
I told Bob to shove it.
Really?
No.
You okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. I hate my job.
Aw, Dad, why?
I've mined, I've made glass, I've done a heap of other stuff. This place, they just don't respect you for working.
They don't?
Job's supposed to pay you enough to live. Job's supposed to let you provide for your family. Job's supposed to have regular hours. Boss is supposed to respect you. Worker's supposed to be able to talk. Worker's supposed to be able to have a life. Worker's supposed to be able to live. Your mom always had to work, but I wanted to give you and her your time. I wanted her to have hobbies. And enough time to, and money to do them. That's what made me happy. Now I just work so I can keep our health insurance. And hold on to the house, try to at least. Is there anything you can do? I mean, we do need a union. It's just easier to say that. Easier to say it than get it done. Unions were always there in the mines and the factory, at least for a while. But here, I got something for you. Got it out of the basement. How'd you get in the basement?
Door in the crawl space.
That's spooky.
So what I got is a tooth.
A what?
You know what this tooth is?
No, really? You sure?
Yeah, Granddad must have had it for the old days.
May, thank you. Wow, looks bright and new. Like, they put it out of his skull yesterday.
You show that to your boss and tell him to eat shit.
May.
Sorry.
I'll just keep it with me.
Sure thing.
May.
Yeah?
You come down and picket with us if we walk out.
I'll breathe fire, Dad.
Love you, kid.
Be back later, Dad.
Oh, Dad, I love you!
What are you doing out here, by the way?
Getting an early start on our longest night lights plan. Gotta dig them out of the closet. See if they even work still.
Can I help put them up?
We'll see. You're a small fry.
Dad.
Dum dee dum dee dum. I love you, Dad.
Let's look around real quick before we leave. And just go bug those nerds, cause I don't know, I'm just oh, it's so pretty! Editing me, don't even try! It's actually snowing! This is awesome. I'm fine with this. I'm fine with this. Alright. I'm over-exaggerating that it's, so pretty, but I don't know. I'm emotionally attached to this game, and I'm happy that I was able to play through this game. I know, probably there's not going to be many views on these because, you know, Let's Plays are a dime a dozen, but that's why I'm going to at least work on new things. Things that I can write and just construct other than Let's Plays. I feel like, I don't know, I've been doing this for 7 years, and I feel like I need to start, you know, working on writing stuff. So I'm gonna work on that whenever I get a chance. Hey, May. What's up, Somers? You okay? After the whole, head injury thing.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Headache is all.
I got some migraine meds if you need it.
Nah, it's not a migraine.
And those things make me have to pee. It's the caffeine. If you ever take pills that make you pee, it's the caffeine.
I didn't know that.
Used to work at the pharmacy.
Oh, right. Well, if I ever have a headache or need to pee, I'll come by.
Anytime, neighbor.
I love you so much, you're so cool.
snow's coming. Gonna be bad this year. Yeah.
Yay! My favorite teacher. Actually, I had a lot of enjoyable teachers. Like, this one math teacher named, he was also a coach. I think Coach Kessler. I should start doing my own laundry. Sometime. Alright, let's do this. 1, 2, 3. Nice landing. Let's end this.
Hey, me.
Hey, Mr. Chezukov. By the end of the series, I finally get to call him Chezukov. Fuck. Got any more dust stars we can look at?
One more.
Ah, that always burns. So we get one last one. Where is it? That's my question. Here it is. And then the last one. Found it!
Let us consult the guide. The fire maker.
The fire maker?
A wanderer in the cold and dark, making a fire and huddling up to it for light and warmth.
Sounds festive.
Sounds like survival.
The sorrows make me want to cry.
Crying? On my roof? Do you wish to talk about it?
No, it's fine.
Is it a happy cry or a sad cry?
I don't know. I don't have great words for it.
It is okay. Sometimes too many words.
Yeah. Thank you for this.
Thank you for joining me.
I think we have discovered them all. Well, we didn't really discover them, right? I mean, someone else already saw them and named them. Read a whole bunch of stuff about them. And we just, like, found what they made for us.
Is that not a discovery?
Not really.
Maybe not a historical sense. We did not create the stars, or name them. But we had these autumn afternoons, and found them together. Isn't that something?
Something, something, something. My granddad said something like that once. Something about a story having really happened. Because hearing it happen to you,
that is nice.
It's not bad.
Alright, the Dusk Stargazer.
Give me a sec. Okay. Pressing the Y button in 3, 2, 1. Okay. And so, we continue. So, what now?
Supermoon is coming.
What is that?
A giant moon.
Oh, that does sound super.
You must come meet me when it happens. It will be late at night. There will be others on their roofs. You come and I will make hot chocolate. What a time.
That sounds great. I want to see a supermoon.
Plan on it.
See you later. See you later, Mr. Chez. I had it. And now my brain's like... Chezovkov. Kov.
Whatever. See you soon, Stargazer.
And that was all of them. And a supermoon. What?
That's awesome. Alright, time to drop. But we killed someone. Jesus, we're murderers. We're grade A murderers, yay! Let's see what's down here real quick. Cause there's just a bunch of stuff to do.
When winter come and water freeze, here the fish can be at ease. The tunnel is not flooded ruin. It's a home, a place for doing.
Sure, that works.
Please go away.
Yay. Yay! Hey, you guys.
Yeah?
Stay safe, alright?
Wow, thanks, Mom.
Are you our new mom? Apparently. Life, man, it goes.
Slowly.
Nah, dude. Nah. I wish those two of the music would shut the F up. Hey! Watch it. Fuck you up, child. I will beat up a random child. I will make him bleed. Because they're happy. I wasn't able to get everyone, but I was able to get a good enough people to at least play some music. I'm happy. I avenged you, buddy. I avenged you, Casey! I avenged you! That's running wild. Seems like everything's just super active right now. Snow's snowing. I possibly murdered people that also go to this place. I mean, I live in town, so... Shut up, dog! Never found that last pentagram, though. Whatever.
Look at all my baby rats. There are my babies.
Whee! Ah, fuck. Yeah, there we go. Cheat the system instead of fixing the system. Come on.
Yeah. Hey.
You okay? Hey. I heard you were, like, in the hospital or something. Yeah. What for? I fell into a ravine and... while running through the woods at night.
Why?
Chased by a death cult of conservative uncles. Alright, you don't have to tell me.
It's true!
Conservatives. So, you're really okay? Yeah, just been a few weird days. Okay, I got worried. Aw, I'm super tough. Nothing's gonna get me anytime soon. Oh good, that's good. What? Did I just... Okay, whatever. So, 1, 2, 3... Fuck. Why did I just hop off? I wanted to talk to her more. Okay. Guess that's good enough. Right. Ooh. I know where to go. I know where to go.
Yeehaw!
Wait. Did I also check? Because I'm just making sure everything's in the clear. The old man! Hey, it's you.
Yep. From now on, at least.
You know, I never got your name.
I'm the janitor. I clean up, do fix-its. Whatever needs done.
Oh, okay.
So, what's been like being home again? Things like you remembered them?
No. I don't know. I don't even remember today.
Sounds like you've been through something.
How did you know?
Call it experience. I swear, some mornings feel I feel every bit as old as these trees.
You know, something big did happen. I felt like I should have woken up today. And, like, I've learned something. But I don't know if I learned anything, really.
Well, in my experience, the big things don't teach you anything. But they make you something. And sometimes you gotta wait a while and see what comes of it.
Huh.
Well, done an honest day's work. Quitting time. Smelter's game tonight.
See you around.
Not if I see you first, May.
At the beginning and at the end.
Wait, how do you know my name?
Janitor, Mr. Janitor, Lord Janitor, Bob Janitor, thought, I could get a job as a janitor and really enjoy it. Or apparently something. I don't know. Just... What a weirdo. It just... He just knows.
Oh! My god.
A taco bucket. It's like a Taco Bell. No one's here today. Did everyone quit? Why did they leave it unlocked then? What? Taco bucket! Holy crap. A taco place! This is the best thing that's happened to this town since they got rid of all those snakes in the diner. We got internet. We were still using Cyberfish until like 2 years ago because it's eternally 2 decades behind here. Takes you 3 days to torrent a movie. Takes you a day to load a GIF. Barbaric times. God. Life moves on, huh? Tacos! Oh my god, they deliver. I'm gonna eat the shit out of those some tacos.
Yay! Tacos!
So, you're a taco dude now.
I mean, I was hired to be a taco artisan.
But I guess that means holding the sign out in the snow. It's not really snowing that hard.
It's snowing. There's snow in the sky falling.
How are the tacos here?
Good. I like tacos.
There's not one person on God's earth who doesn't love tacos.
Bad news. My ex hates tacos.
Good news. They're now your ex. Have fun with the tacos.
It pays.
But wait, let me talk to him one more time.
Taco Buck. Dine in, dine out. We deliver. Please tip your delivery persons. Best tacos in all the general region, pretty sure. They're missing the pizza place? Why not try the pizza taco?
Wow, that sounds amazing.
Watching for your health? Try out our all lettuce taco.
No, I refuse.
Get out of here, kid. I'm working.
Fuck you! Screw the adults! Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. Who are you? Haven't you seen me around?
Nah.
Well, I've noticed you. It's not weird or anything. Big hold up for standing outside, isn't it? Someone's gotta stand here. Hey, you Smelters fan?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Oh, really? Yeah. Go Smelters. Go Smelters. Go Smelters. Stop. Weird. Alright, well. Oh, we forgot to go to the church, right? I almost forgot.
Okay. Well, let's just make sure that everything's good to go. Oh, but that's awesome. A taco joint. Oh my god. That's fucking awesome. I forgot how to get up in there. Oh, right. Greg's place. Oh, we can't go into it. Shit. Alright, well, we have one more place and then we'll go mess with the band. Editing me! If you want, you can edit to the point where I get to the location. Do it!
Stop it, yeah!
Let's check out the back. I know we haven't found all the pentagrams, and I feel shitty that we haven't. But it's hard to find where they want it. Wait. He'll look a lot friendlier when he's covered in snow. Yeah. Never found that last pentagram though, so it kind of makes me sad.
Hey!
Hey. Well, hey there, May. What are you doing? Oh, just cleaning up. Wonder where Bruce got to. Actually, I know.
Really?
Yeah, he told me not to tell you yesterday.
Tell me what, May?
Bruce is going home.
He... what?
Yeah, he's going home to his kids. I guess they're all waiting for him.
Oh.
He seemed pretty happy about it.
Okay.
Thanks, May. Are you not happy about this? Thanks for letting me know.
Bruce was my friend.
Mine too. Bruce was my friend too. You need some help cleaning this place up?
That'd be nice, May.
There's a rake back in the shed behind the church. Oh, I can't do it now, but... Run along, May. Thank you. Well, one thing's for sure. No pentagram here, which sucks. Okay, so our mom's not working today. She's staying at home, and then we're gonna have breakfast, and we're gonna be like, yay! Go eat some food! And I don't know, Mae just... she's just a ball of energy again, instead of, like, full of despair. Whatever that thing was in the darkness. It's okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Mom's at home. Actually, is there a pentagram anywhere? I know it shouldn't be in a freaking church, but hey, you can't be too sure. I mean, you can't be, you know, unsure about things. Yay! What's that? No! I want the last pentagram. It's gonna bother the shit out of me. And I'm so upset that I didn't get the last pentagram, but we were able to do a lot of other things, so I'm pretty glad about our accomplishment. We weren't able to collect all the people that were playing the musical instruments, but that's fine. I'm fine with that. I think, you know, we're closing the book on this story. Other than, you know, a few minor things. Which is fine. It's fine. There's only a few things that we left... like, we left behind, but that's okay. I'm okay with that. Because even if we failed to complete a lot of things, we were able to at least, you know, get some proper closure for some people. Not the frickin' goth kids, though. They're a bunch of goobers. Taco Buck, Taco Bell, Taco Bell. Alright, well, I know I should go to the Snack Falcon, but there's still more we have to do. I'm just curious on those people that died. Like, were they just all there? We will go say hi. Oh yeah, it's in the food donkey. Wait, we can go inside the food donkey? Well, we don't have to worry about the bad guys anymore, so we're safe. go in here to start the band. Let's see if there's anything else. Because the good news is we didn't start any garbage. We didn't have Greg hurt anyone. We're just happy. Which makes me actually honestly happy. Wait, if Greg's here, then who's in the other thing? Why is that unlocked? See, now I have to investigate. See, I was expecting Greg to be in here. What's in here? So many rats! My babies! My little rat babies! Well, not so little anymore. You made it! You've broken free! It's a miracle! I'm just gonna enjoy this moment for a bit. Don't mind me. Damn it, May. Jesus. Such a goober. Can I just look around? No, she's just gonna sit there and just chill out with her baby rats. Well, I guess that's another thing for closure, I guess. All of her rats moved to the food donkey. It's weird. I was so confused about it, but I guess that's fine. It's fine. Yay! Friendship! Friendship and taking care of rat babies. Rat babies! Alright, Greg. Let's finish the story. Well, look who's alive and well. Is that a surprise? Nah. Just seems like... relevant. Well, look who's alive and well. Fuck, why am I thinking live? Live. Yeah. Want to get out of here? Do band practice? Yeah. Let's do it. One more time. God, this door just does not like to open. I bet it's worse in the summer. So, did you all get keys to the back door? Greg got one and we made copies. How'd we even get a key? I have no idea. Where's Greg? Oh yeah, he had to spring Angus from work. What does that mean? Zero clue. Huh. I'm a little unclear about how both of them still have jobs. Since they seem to just up and leave work early a lot. There's a lot about those two I don't understand. I think they just plain need each other. Greg more than Angus, I think. I don't think Angus would agree. That's because it would occur to Angus to think otherwise. Because Angus is an extremely nice person. You think they'll last or something? Greg's a nice person. Oh yeah, he definitely is. But he's also bratty and irresponsible. And has like zero attention span. Greg needs a parent as much as he needs a boyfriend. And he's really lucky Angus is a little bit of both. Angus thinks Greg like saved him. Listen, I'm not saying he didn't. If he thinks so, Angus might also just be attracted to really sincere guys in leather jackets. who carries knives. I mean, if I met a right guy, if I met the right guy, those would all be pluses. Jeez, you've thought this out, because you came back. They were the only people I hung out with most of the time, and I had a lot of time to study. So, like, how are you? I'm good. I don't even know. I'm good. Really? I feel like right now I could convince myself I was fine or completely shattered. Just, like, stuck in neutral. You? Not great. I had a dream that the world was ending. Might be. Do you think we're safe? No idea. Feeling great. Yep. So, like, I'm a little confused about what even happened last night. Well, there is apparently a death cult of Dad's. The whole cosmic horror thing? Let's go with the whole cosmic horror thing. Yeah, that. Could you even see or feel it? Nope, but between you and the Dad's, something had to be going on. It's old. It's very old. You can, like, smell how old. It's like a porch light that's on, and there's all the bugs around it, and then the lights go out, and there's a hole where the light was. It's like what happened to me way back. Like I was telling you about the couch last night. Holy crap, that was last night. Seems like two lifetimes ago. Yeah. The world is extremely bad. Yes. I mean, yes. Yes, it is. Weird question. How do you like to get up every day? Or go open the store and keep doing it? I don't really have a choice, do I? I mean, you definitely do. I guess not. But still, lots of people would be, like, destroyed by what you've been through. My mom was extremely tough and smart. And when I found out she was going to die, I just didn't occur to me that she was fragile. Like, we're all fragile. I don't want to let her down, I guess. And I can't not give a shit. I do the store, and our bills at home, and stuff with the Chamber of Commerce. I'm doing free study courses online, and I'm a member of the Young Socialists. I sleep a lot and sometimes eat pizza. To each occurring to their ability. Well, on the bright side, you got me! Yeah. We can fix the world together! Yep, fix it right up. I guess last night wasn't so weird. It was pretty weird. Old men killing youngs and the poors. To get back some past that barely existed. Same old, same old. They're like ghosts in some old mansion, killing the new owners, making your way to either give up or try harder. Or get really upset and take a nap. Yeah, naps fix everything. Oh my god, yes they do. Anyways, or like drop an elevator on them. That works too, I guess. So, have you had any new rat problems at the shop? Yeah, how'd you know? I heard there were some rats around town. Makes me happy for some reason. Well, there's no such thing as a small rat problem. There's just gotta be more of them. Hope spring rats multiply. Cute. We literally sell rat poison. They're going down. We'll see. Hey, speaking of nothing, how good is your car? Good how? Like, can I drive it real far? May, do you know anything about... What? We should do a road trip. To where? Out west. It gets all flat. That does it. I mean, that it does. I can't say words. We can go where it's really flat. And they sell barbecue. I think barbecue is south. Not all of it. It's everywhere, BBQ. All different kinds, dry, wet, ultra. I could. Okay, let's talk about it next year. I'll start planning it now.
I thought you couldn't leave home because of your issue. You're home enough. I mean, if we're trapped here together, you might as well be trapped out there together. I mean, if we're not dead by then, well, you have a way of making Doom sound like a lot of fun some Mayday. That is actually kind of a gift.
God damn this door!
I think God already has. There they are. Hey guys.
Sup, nerds?
Psh, who's like, it's you who are the nerds. How'd you get Angus out of work?
Made up in a family emergency.
My uncle got run over by a tractor.
Wow.
I mean, he did in real life too, but that was years ago.
Hey Greg, so... I didn't really know Casey. Yeah.
I just wanted to say I'm really sorry.
Yeah. Thanks. Casey was a good one.
Casey was good. Should we, like, tell his parents?
No, probably.
They need to know.
What do we tell them?
I don't know. Can we, like, make up something that sounds real? Oh, what? The truth isn't real enough?
Nope.
No, you're right. The truth is insane.
So, like, what do we do?
About Casey?
No, like, in general.
Good question. Can we think about this tomorrow? Can we just play a song and get a pizza?
I don't think song and pizza is an answer, really.
Can we just be normal for one day?
I don't know how today can possibly feel normal.
When I was in the coma or whatever.
When I was down there last night.
I saw the future. Or maybe it's now the future. Or was it the future?
Like flying cars and shit? Actually, those would be a disaster.
Finally, you admit it. You owe me $5.
Bet's a bet.
No, it's like the town was abandoned. Like being eaten and reclaimed by nature or some shit. I went to where my house used to be. And when I was there, I felt completely hopeless. But now I could... But now, I think I could just build another house. Or I could just move on. Knowing that when to hold on. And when to let go.
Okay, I lost my entire train of thought.
I had it for a second, then it was gone.
Song and pizza sounds good, May.
Song and pizza!
Yeah. Good enough.
So...
Yay! That has been Night into the Woods, guys. Wow. So apparently there's supposed to be multiple endings depending on what route you do. So this is one of those games that you can have replayable ending.
I mean, you play it for a few times.
So that was an awesome series. Finji, the publishers were amazing, the creators were amazing. And I'm looking forward to any of their new games coming out anytime soon. So, I don't know. It was one of those good games. And maybe there's something good at the end. I'm just gonna wait a little bit patiently if there is. But that story went a really weird route. It was interesting. Like, it was good. I loved how the game went. I loved how the characters played. I loved how you interacted with them. It wasn't just A to B. It was more of like... Just enjoyable. Wait, pentagram. Pentagram! That was a pentagram! No! Financial support. And special thanks. Aww. But... Look at all these people. People that actually really wanted to support this game. And And it turned out so good. I love this game. Honestly, this is another game that was good for 2017. This is one of those rememberable games. Like how 2016 was rememberable for a few other games. I think the only one I think would be rememberable was like Undertale, I think. But yeah. And Aiko the cat.
Meow.
Look at all this stuff. And it was made in Unity. Oh, so that's why there's a few issues.
Sharkle! Sharkle, buddy!
I never found that last pentagram. Oh. At the end of everything. Rip Casey. That wasn't everything. Apparently we missed a bunch of stuff. But that's fine. I'm fine with that. Rip Casey. So, okay, 100% of my feelings. The game was really good. The art was actually to my preference. The characters were so enjoyable, even though B was a pain in the ass. Greg was super silly. Angus was so cool. And I don't know why, like, it started just this plot, and then it goes super, what is going on anymore? And then just goes back to, what? But it was an awesome story. I had a lot of fun, and maybe I'll do my own personal playthrough trying to support Greg or Angus, because apparently those are possible routes. But yeah. So, thank you guys very much for at least watching this series, if you did watch it, that is. I appreciate those that actually committed to it and watched all the way to the end. And I'm just happy that the series went a good route and not end in some kind of shitty ending. It ended in a really good positive note in my own personal feelings towards it. And yeah. So this is the end of Night in the Woods. And let's look forward to another complete playthrough of a game. So, this has been Shin Nagawa. I'll see you guys in a new series. Until then, take care. Have a good one.
Bye!